Right, hello. So what we're going to do is going to do a new video for you. This is what I'm sharing now, and we are going to do the whole thing of looking at this artist model. So this is anything that you want to do that's surreal. Surreal is a word that they use for like a dream. So there's plenty of artist models you can see here. This is from my Pinterest page, and there's plenty of artist models here who you can see who do these dreamlike images where things are all weird and strange and stuck together. So I'm going to show you how to do these things that are stuck together. So let's stop sharing that one, and I will go back to sharing my Photoshop. So here we go. Okay, so what we have is I've you go out and take your own photos. You still have to use your own photos. So a great one for lockdown is buildings and trees. Plenty of those. You go out for your walk and take photos on your phone. Remember to have the sun behind you. Not in front of you, so sun behind you, so the photos come out good. And we're going to be chopping these things out and putting them together. So first thing we do is we go File, New. We're going to make a nice big piece of paper. And so what you do is when this opens up, it's taking a bit of time, you go to Print, you go to All Presets, you go to A3, and you turn it sideways. And we go create. So what we have is here's our big piece of paper. So I am using the polygon lasso tool. I am going to click around the building that I want to cut out. So let's click around that. And I'm going to do it fast. You guys take your time so you get it all pretty cool. But I am just going to click around. And so then you go up to edit, copy, go back to a piece of paper, edit, paste, and here's our picture. You've got the tool here, the move tool, the one up the top here. Make sure it's on show transformations, and you can make that big, you can repeat it, you can do whatever you like to it because you've got this idea in your head about what we're going to do. So I am going to have my picture here. I'm going to go back to my tree. I'm going to do exactly the same thing to the tree. You take your time, doing lots of clicks. I am just going to do a big, nasty, fast thing because you don't want to watch me do the whole bloomin' thing. Oh, that is particularly nasty, but that's what happens when I'm pressed for time. Go all the way back. You've got the little circle that picks up, so you select the whole thing, edit, copy. Edit, paste, and here's my tree. Now you can go to slightly off to here, turn it around, make it bigger, do whatever you like. I'm going to have mine sprouting out the top here. So I'm going to go click, I'm going to go edit, paste again, and you can have as many copies of this as you like. We're going to make it look like it's tree smoke coming out of the building like it's on fire. I don't know. This is a crazy idea. So that is basically what you're doing. You are doing anything you like with these pieces. It's surreal. It's a dreamlike. The more weird and wonderful you get these images together, when you want to put them all together, remember it's going up these little lines up here. You go down to Merge Visible. All becomes one layer, and then you can select the whole thing and go edit, copy, and paste it onto your board. Right, so that is the video. And very fast and easy. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye.